Then the next step in Song of the Wind is to just start from the beginning and play the beginning. Most of the time the students can do this kind of by ear on their own, but if they need some guidance, go ahead and give Winona some guidance, or whoever else is watching this video. So you can start off by practicing that 5 times a day. Once that gets really easy for them, you can add the hopping fingers to it like this.